Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jodie, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me and...
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too. I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Get her!
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jodie.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Hey, back off.
Well, maybe you know you want to.
The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
It opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser.
If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jodie. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
You see anything, Aiden?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jodie? You okay?
I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him.
Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment. Listen. I never got around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come with me today. I have my orders.
Christ, she's only a child. My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right? You gonna bring her to me, or do I have to go and get her?
Jodie, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jodie, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's gonna take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jodie. Today.
Understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I'm begging you, Nathan. Please don't let them take me away.
Hey, Jodie, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
Let's go. Come here.
Jodie. Jodie, stop immediately.
Go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Dave, I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes. Come on. I haven't got all day. Start again. Let's start again.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Come on! Jodie.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
Sunday stroll!
Not bad. Not bad, Jodie. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jodie. Welcome to the agency.
It looks like you made it.
Great job, Jodie. Congratulations.
This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
The dress is perfect. You look great.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later, Ahmed.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place. Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheikh. This is the place.
gotta distract the guard first. Okay, nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. Switch somewhere to move the painting. Find it, Aiden. Now let's see if you can open the safe. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
من أحد هناك. الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
حسنا.
أيها المنحرف.
سأنصرف.
Jodie, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Yeah?
Jodie. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan.
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Do you fucking hear me? This is my life. I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look good. The trash can in the kitchen. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. Oh my God, the dinner. There's got to be something in the kitchen. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. Oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables.
It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Pizza. I mean, it's the easy way out, but he's not gonna mind. Now, I'll call him. Oh, good God, I know the number by heart. Hey, yeah, could I get a large pizza? The, Super Supreme? Like 8:15. Yeah. 6192 Columbus Street. Yeah, the 9th floor. Okay, cool. Great, thanks. Oh, I'm not too proud of myself, but at least we're gonna eat. Crap, he's early. I'm coming! Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Aiden! Aiden, come on, open up! Play too. Chill out, Jodie. Okay, just calm down. There's no need to panic. You're gonna be great. All right, dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Crap. Do I have time to take a shower first? Crap. Just hold on, I'm coming. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna be me. I mean, there's no point in me throwing myself at the guy. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period.
I didn't behave yourself. Okay, this is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Aiden, for fuck's sakes.
You want me to open it?
No, I'll do it.
Okay.
Thanks. To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Wow, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. Yeah, the agency found it for me and all furnished and everything. It's actually the first place I've ever had, just by myself. So it's weird getting used to the idea of it. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small, but you know, it's got a little garden and it's pretty quiet.
And did you grow up here?
No, I was born in Oregon. Yeah, my parents and brother still live there. But I moved out when I was 16.
16? Oh. Did you get kicked out or something?
Well, things were pretty chaotic at home. My stepfather liked to beat me when he had too much to drink, and I just decided to get out before one of us went too far.
How did you end up joining the CIA?
I went through college, not really knowing what I wanted to do. Tried the army. You know, looked for the action, travel, adventure. Long enough to realize that wasn't for me.
Hold on.
Hey, how's it going?
All right. You keep the change.
Thanks.
I ordered pizza. I hope that's...
No, pizza's good. Don't sweat it. So we've been working together now for what? 2 years? I know almost nothing about you.
Well, I mean, there's nothing much to say. You know, I grew up with my parents on the DPA campus, and then Nathan looked after me, and, well, I mean, you pretty much know the rest, so.
You know, your parents, do you still see them?
No, I don't. I think they were just terrified about how different I was. So Nathan and Cole, they brought me up more or less. They taught me how to cope with Aiden, how to accept myself as I am. I mean, it wasn't always easy, but you know, I'm making progress.
You know, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden?
No. I mean, not really. I mean, they learned a lot of stuff about the infraworld. Really not much about Aiden. I mean, I don't think even he knows who or what he is.
It's like, is he here now, listening to us? And...
Yeah. Yeah, he never leaves me. What about you? Do you have any family here?
No, my parents are still in Oregon. Go to see them as little as possible.
And are you married or anything?
No. Yes, I mean, I was. You know, my ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years. And, I couldn't work. I mean, in the end, it didn't. You know, we had our good times, but eventually we decided to go our separate ways. What about you? Anyone on your radar?
I've got Aiden, so.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know, Aiden kind of has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jodie. Aiden's got nothing to do with this.
Stop.
Jodie, what's the matter?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it's not your fault. There's some things that I can't forget.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
I better go.
I